there is some evidence that girls actually perform better in single-sex classrooms. But boys, that evidence really isn't there.
This school in Gatineau, Quebec, is stirring up an age-old controversy. Since September, students in the fifth grade have been separated according to gender, and boys and girls are taught differently.
Fifth grade teachers decided when it comes to science, boys would be better off learning about robotics and girls gardening. We reached out to the school board for a comment. They said they are no longer commenting, saying their interview in the French newspaper Le Droit stands. In the article, they say that separating boys and girls was a teacher's decision, and it was done because of their different learning styles.
Well, most of the research on that would indicate that there is some advantages for girls. Not that there's a difference in the way that they learn, but when they're in a classroom with boys, they tend not to speak up as much and not engage in the classroom.
Despite that evidence, people on social media were not impressed by the news. This is ridiculous. I hope this will be further exposed by the media and something is done. This makes me sick. I don't even know where to start. Oh my God, Quebec really is going backwards. Despite some evidence showing the advantages for girls, Shaw says forcing them into different areas of study is an obvious pitfall.
To force them into one side of interest or another based on gender seems problematic and seems like it can lead to more stereotyping. And it could be the kind of thing that keeps girls out of traditional science programs.
There is no indication that the separation of students has ended. In Ottawa, Nigel Newlove, City News.